वी आर कंपनी बेस्ड इन दिल्ली NCR इन फरीदाबाद एंड वी आर डिज़ाइन इंजीनियरिंग एंड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनी. वी हैव अ मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्लेस ऑल्सो इन कोसीकोट वन उत्तर प्रदेश. वी आर बेसिकली इन टू एविएशन सेक्टर फॉर सप्लाई ऑफ हैंगर्स MRO facilities, especially like maintenance docks. Docks maintenance docks is basically flexible mobile platforms by which we can have help in maintenance of aircrafts. It gives access to the complete aircraft all around. Okay, so we are the only company in India who has supplied so far these docks, and Maas GMR, who is a third party aircraft maintenance facility in India, is our existing customer. We have supplied two maintenance docks to them, which is basically a multi-dock for Boeing 737 and Airbus A320 complete family. Means one dock can accommodate both these aircrafts. We are also in hangars. We are also in the access platforms to aircraft. And then interiors of the aircraft, library, existing aircrafts, modifications, retrofits with regard to the interiors of aircraft. And we also supply this hangars, mobile hangars, portable hangars, and stable hangars also. That's all. See, it is basically the customer's requirement. Okay. The quality, we have a design house in France. We are not the producers. We are a design house. We support for all the approvals. We supervise the job. We do the project management also. Okay, but this execution, we supervise the quality control as well. And the job will be carried out in one of the MROs, existing MROs, maybe in India, maybe abroad, depending upon the flight availability and location of the aircraft. We have a factory in Faridabad as well as in Kosi, Uttar Pradesh, and we are serving whole India, Asia Pacific, Arab countries, etc. Services means we manufacture and supply. After supply, we execute this job, means we erect and assemble at site. We give a handover, including the demonstration of the flight in this. Then we have AMC services also, which can be a regular, means annual AMC or 5 years or 3 years AMC contract. Apart from this, we give an AMC also on call as well, as and when customer requires some spares or some our engineer services, our engineer can visit and give them the required services. It's booming for MROs, definitely. This is a good platform for us to, and we have learned a lot of new MRO facilities are in line to you know, come to India and set up MRO facilities. It's really interesting. Challenges is basically we are looking for a real-time investors who are, you know, really, you know, coming up. We, from last 3 years, 4 years, we have only, you know, people are interested, but a lot of international players are also interested to come and put up, you know, set up MRO here. But practically what we see is only one MRO, that is Maas GMR. See, we have a complete database available with us. We have our own R&D department. We hire third party services also, which are from Europe especially. We hire ex you know, aircraft manufacturers people also, who has a wide range of experience with them, and we take their services of all these professional people to develop the product. This is how we do our research and development. It's good. We are quite hopeful that this platform will grow like this. This is the first time we have participated as a exhibitor. Earlier we last two means second and third, we have participated as a visitor, and seeing the performance of this seminar, we decided to participate as an exhibitor this year. Definitely yes, I assume yes, definitely yes. See, next 2 days I expect you know, the real business oriented people won't be there. General public will be there. So that crowd, maybe 5-7%, maybe the people who are relevant to our, you know, support, helpful in our business growth. Otherwise, it may, for next 2 days, it may be the general public. We have around 20-25 inquiries in last 3 days. 5-6 inquiries every day I am getting, and which are genuine inquiries. Yes, I believe this is a very good platform for a company like us who can showcase their product range, their services, their potential. And I believe we also got potential customers here who are really, you know, the services which we are catering to this industry. Earlier all suppliers are from Europe only, and people are happy to know that some Indian company is also providing such services. So that is the best part. We have, you know, got some advantages here.